Friday 21st of January. It's about 9:45 in the morning. And we've got three over there.
So that's one. Oh. Two and three.
Make that correction, there's five there now.
There's one. Oh, that'd be six then. One, two.
Have to excuse me, the sun's hitting the back of my glasses, I can't see. But I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 now. There's even another one coming up over that way. Really faint on my screen. I can't use a viewfinder because I can't see out of it because of the sun. So why are they suddenly all out today then, eh? Next to nothing. Yesterday about four or five. All day. And now we've got six just in the same space.
These buggers. Another one going the other way now. Coming up behind him as usual.
It's about 5 to 10 now.
Two over there. Lost him for a minute, I'll find where he is. It's always interesting to notice how the gap between the vapor trail and the jet engine varies. Some of them seem to come straight out of the jet. Much to the disgust of some people. But we should notice that. Just trying to get a better picture of this thing. Should do it. How about that? Off in the distance over there, look. Well, I've lost count already. Will he cross before it dissipates? Let's see. A gap on that one. Perhaps he's running low. Little to no gap on that one. Last two of that little flurry of disappearing one over there. The rest is all nice and clear now. And that's the other one disappearing. Everywhere else. There are no more. Well, looks like the daffs are trying to come up already. This is normally, it's quite nice in here when these come out. Beautiful yellow colours. Nice carpet. I've been up here for a while, it's been too boggy. Not had much rain lately, thank goodness. It's 10:15 now. You got this bugger going across. Very short gap again, look. Two trails on the port side. Dirty bastard. Oops. You see three clear lines. There's one slipping by. Just nip through there and have a look. Oh, straight into the sun. One of those. Sometimes they look like domes. Other times smoke rings. There's stuff coming off to the side. Way back off over there, look. That's northwest. It's possibly another one below him, look. Too far for me to see him with this thing. Just coming back to this one quickly. We've just appeared behind the tree line. Look. Let's see how persistent that bugger is. Look. So there's another one shooting through. This is where I went back to that long, persistent trail, and this one is not so persistent. The persistent one out there, still making his way across. Same airspace. Looks like all the brickies have gone home on holiday. It's Friday. It's all going for a long weekend. Nobody work out there at all. Another one sneaking across over this way, look. It's right, lost him there. I'm heading southwest. Got another one shooting across. This one's heading southeast. Non-spray up there. See him in here. There he is. That's our two swan. And here they come back. just a final one before we go in.